the artist in hell, the plagiarist in heaven. Is there no justice? A spirit that is violent, turbulent and dark, but tempered and tamed by an Apollonian doctrine of clarity, measure and reason. Out into the street and into a world of fate and uncertainty. It's the only way to turn and the only way out. There's no going back. And clutching the past and clamoring towards the future.
Thank you. soul, and the alcohol's taken its toll, and he's the sign to behold, God is changed.
enter it, the residential area, where there exists a climate of perpetual spring, and the sun always shines. The inhabitants tucked away beneath closed doors, the emptiness of polite conversation, the mechanical exchange of platitudes that might just as well be spoken to the wind, a clinical landscape devoid of any institution, atmosphere, or community. Not only does the organic decompose, so too the visions, images, sounds, recollections, and all that remains, the delicate perfume which was once true solitude. We are beautiful, joyous, drunk, and free.
Just your kind.
exposed soul. Thank you. temperance house on our winter road.
Yeah. nine track only. Bedlam take two, right.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're finished.
These days, you have to be a politician or an assassin or something to really be a superstar.
bodies.